There's the bell, and it's time to get extreme. High risk, and the risk pays off. To take a chance like that, do you know how badly he must want to win this? Oh, what an underhanded move. Brock Lesnar going to work now. Let me remind everybody, there are no countouts. These competitors can stay out here as long as they like.
Well, there's all kind of things underneath that ring. Steel chairs, tables, ladders. Be careful, Cole.
Wow! If he keeps this up, this could be over quick. And that implement connects again.
Kane busted over him again. What's he think he's going to do with that?
I don't think there's any lengths that these superstars won't go to achieve victory here tonight.
There's that kendo stick again. Oh, not again. Not again.
You know, Cole, one of the dates in Brock Lesnar's career that will always be on top of the list is March 30th, 2003. WrestleMania 19, when Brock defeated Kurt Angle in one of the greatest matches of all time to win the WWE Championship.
Uh-oh, look at this.
Nails it.
Here we go. Outside of the ring. And there are no countouts in this match.
Back into the ring now.
There's a lot of things under the ring, and all of them hurt.
Oh, and did you hear the impact? There's another huge shot. Ooh, good night.
He could pin his opponent right here.
And there's a kick out of two.
Smart move. Hulk Hogan gathering attention in a hurry. Ooh, that did it.
The physicality. He can barely stand, but he still presses on.
Uh-oh. Big move coming. Lesnar looking down at his opponent.
F5. Brock Lesnar just took him out.
There's the pin. Can his opponent kick out?
Brock Lesnar gets the win in an impressive fashion.